right, here we are on a Saturday morning at Ice Castle. We've got some Bantam U14 hockey. We've got the visiting Arctic Foxes. BC1, and they're facing the home team, the Predators. Period one.
Thank you.
Predators. So we got a power play for the Foxes at 8:02 for you tonight. Okay, we got a roughing penalty on Predator, so they have another power play here for the Foxes. 5:56. Oh, shot by Thomas.
Go, Fred.
To go in the fire. We have point section, right? Who's put that in? Blue. Blue with an assist from Wilderson. makes it 1-0 at 4:12. Our play goal. 2-1, favor the Crips. Period 2.
Thank you.
backhander, no good.
Thank you.
go. Oh. Seconds to go. Period two. Girl's in it. Shot. Oh. Keeps it in. Another shot. Oh. Okay, that's the end of two. 4-1 Predators. And here we go. Period three. Thank you. 6-1 at 11:06. Thank you. coming in at about 30 seconds to go in the game. One way to go, Braden. That should wrap it up. End up 8-2. This is final 8-2 in favor of the Predators.